You're watching UNICEF television. Every day, Anne Maria cleans out her family's chicken coop and collects the eggs. It's a simple task, but one that puts her potentially at risk from bird flu. There have been no reported cases so far in Moldova, but experts are concerned because it lies in the path of migratory birds which spread the disease, and there have been outbreaks in neighbouring countries. In response to the threat, UNICEF and its partners are targeting 500,000 school children with an education campaign about how to prevent infection. Anne Maria is taught some basic rules, which include poultry management, good hygiene, and how to spot the human symptoms of bird flu. She takes her lessons home to her grandmother, an essential part of the school campaign and a proven way of reaching communities in remote or rural areas.
There's quite a large network of youth volunteers in Moldova that several organizations have been supporting throughout the years, including UNICEF. These youth volunteers will also be trained on avian flu, and will therefore be yet another vehicle for mobilisation and information.
Simulations of bird flu outbreaks are being organised throughout Moldova so that vets know how to deal with an animal emergency. But children are vital to changing behaviour that will ensure the disease is not spread to humans. The education campaign by UNICEF and its partners will help prepare everyone for any eventuality. This is Jane O'Brien reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.